Yes, it's finally bringing it.
Finally!
Though, of course, I'm back with another really quick. Just about video though, so of course, we gotta do GLB campaign info, of course, for the Hero Christmas celebration, pretty much though. Of course, I think it was already like leaked already, like the glittering Winter Night Snowy Adventure campaign. It was already leaked and stuff like that. I think this, like, again, they used like the SSP JP as well, so it's kind of weird, like, JP has, because GLB did kind of paste the asset today that like, Christmas Winter on it. It always kind of bothers me a little bit. I just kind of always noticed that in my eyes specifically though, so I always. For me specifically, I always kind of just, you know, notice all the info and everything, of course. So, I don't know, for me, I think this came out with a Kill Me Wickful, I think. Like, I think the spring campaign, I can't remember what it's because I definitely know the Fidel Gohan. I know it's like from the new Doku Fest Fidel that we got like back in April of this year. And she had like the whole, you know, April Fool's, you know. Because all that was like, oh yeah, April Fool's joke, you know, Doku Fest. But no, it was actually Fidel, so, yeah. And it came out for GLB before the Down celebration, I believe. So, like, August-ish. Probably beginning of August, because I know the Dell celebration is the end of August, all the way up to September, and October is not Halloween, and November is, you know, fall, stuff like that, celebrations, yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and get started, though. Of course, we got a lot of bonus special missions. Technically, it's like a part two, because GLB got the Winter campaign, so stuff like that, though. So yeah, technically, like a part two-ish, but it's really not that far. Oh, yeah, a lot of bonus special missions. We have the Gate Force Logo bonus that's back again. Been about a good minute, because when I logged in the first day, I was like, oh, okay, that's kind of cool. So yeah. I'm recording this a couple days later though, just because again, I was really busy doing a lot of things, just been crazy. So, yeah, the boost is back up for both GLB and JP. And again, they had like a couple of new units on this pretty much, like the new EZA'S, like the Brilliant Unit EZA'S with Super Saiyan Goten, Trunks, and Major 18 from the movie. All got the EZA'S for on there now, I believe. Maybe the Redstone, no, it was on the boost, I definitely remember. The Dragon, the Divine Dragon, the Dragon Carnival, as we have every year. This year's gonna be GOKU Hit, which definitely does make sense, because again, like I said, this actually could have been one on Future Gohan for GLB and JP, because last year, you know, GLB cut that tech Super Saiyan 2 Budget movie, which didn't make really any sense though, it just came up for GLB and JP at the same time. But JP context was for Bojack this year, context for JP was the androids, you know, seven, it's like really Trunks. Before, you know, kind of like hinting on Dragon Ball Heroes, because every year they kind of hint on it. Well, that would be like Super Saiyan 4 Kaioken Gogeta, just because it came out probably on GLB, way early on GLB. I think it's supposed to come out over, like, you know, then, because GLB JP had their, like, I think a celebration and Dragon Ball Heroes celebration pretty much kind of the same time and everything, though, so, yeah. But also, though, on the other hand, I'm trying to think of it as well. I can't think of it. Ooh, I straight down there. But I can't really think of it right now. But yeah, this Dragon Carnival was every year for both GLB and JP. Again, this year probably would make Future Gohan, but GOKU Hit definitely make sure, because I think that was a good choice, because GLB probably would have been behind another LR, and it would make no sense if they came out like, I don't know, like what, January, like February or Valentine's Day or something like that though. So definitely I can see why they definitely pushed that for GLB a little bit early though. With the Red Dragonstone, of course, 14, Godstone 14 again, but they just had PyCon and Broly again. Like I said, Gogeta and Deborah still worth it. Again, like I said, it's very, very simple and easy. Oh, got the boost and they added, of course, like I said, the Battle Pro EZA units. They actually both really good, though. They're pretty much both the same. I think they're all pretty much the same unit, though. They all, like, go to Trunks and 18/Krillin on the same team. They're all actually, again, like I said, kind of paid all the same unit, but they're all actually really good, though. So, I don't feel like it really usable, though, but I'll use it. Of course, got the Dragon, Dragon Carnival, of course. Again, the double rates banner, though, so it's every year's away. You always have a double rates banner, always in December, though, so yeah. And of course, this is right here. Let me just wait a little bit. But this right here is, the pack, of course, that got leaked, the Christmas tickets they had to buy and stuff like that. Of course, again, they'll usually do like free, or, like, you know, every time someone's vendor you get a ticket, they just want the ticket version of that banner. Again, it's gonna be the same exact banner, just a ticket version of it. Nothing crazy or whatever, we get that all the time. Of course, on the 31st, someone's like, might get the next GLB campaign probably, because on Christmas, although on Christmas Day, they do something like 2017 or 2018. I think, no, it was 2019, I think. It was, end of 2019, it was. I think. Okay, it's good to lie on me. Okay, that's good to lie on me. Sorry about that, Dad. If you guys know, I'm still saying no, sorry right now, because I went to my house and stuff like that, of course. The freezer skipped the life on me a little bit. Holy crap. Okay. But yeah, on the 31st slash in the last day, I think it was 2019. That's when we got physical video blue and the AGO was EZA, Governor 1, everybody put video blue. A couple months later, I think like a month or two later, Rosa came out. He's actually really decent though. But yeah, so we're on real stage for GLB. We use a area for GLB for 6 units. No, it doesn't for troops with fire roll. Global conversation for those. I kind of quit that. I tell you that so much more right now. There's all these area units. New depends on battle, of course. I think it's like four. I think the magic works still. Yeah, you can definitely push them right there. I think it's like Super Saiyan 2, Great Saiyan, Gohan, Super Saiyan 3, Angel Goku, all that stuff. So I think they make a version of those, like the Ant and Tech Majin Vegeta, Tech Majin Vegeta, and Super Saiyan 3, Goku, which one? I don't know, if they're good. Did they ever make games for those? I can't remember. This one right here is... These all these areas. Well, yeah, universe levels, all the stuff. That's back. I think that's pretty much it. But again, like I said, part two campaigns really are play for Global anyway. Again, like, a lot of people say, like, actually, for me, I don't know, I just got out this whole watching one of Truth videos. I was like, kinda, yeah, like, this is the third year of Global. Kinda low-key got shafted for Christmas, almost third year, because, I mean, got Goku hit definitely makes sense why, because, again, this could have been easy a lot of to go on for JP and Global, but I kinda get what it did. Again, Global, it was completely out of nowhere. JP, again, like I said, last year was really good. Actually, last year Christmas X is really good. I think this is like another Shaft Christmas. I mean, X pulled the banner because we have the Tana Bada banner coming back up for the Tons of Thanks tickets, the Rainbow ticket right here from the 6-year anniversary, which was this year. Yeah, 6 years is this year again. Because next year is 7 year. I'm like, holy crap. Yeah, this year's 6 year though. So yeah, because Global are getting these tickets. Global and JP Pacific got these tickets. You can see them on the ticket version. Of course, we get like Tana Bada banner, has like Black Goku, Elbows from Vegeta. They're back. I mean, I don't know. I feel like just, I think like Goku and Freeza just beat out all the theaters this year though. So yeah, you can't give them the submissions and stuff like that. Of course, Global are going to do wallpapers. Again, like I said, for the JP counterpart on missions, JP got this last year for Tana Bada 2020. This is Tana Bada 2021 for JP, so we already got those two. Global, JP, this one's completely new for Dragon Ball support. But I want right there. But yeah, like I said, you get these tickets, you get some on the banner, get has you like Goku, Evolution Blue, Vegeta, LRs in this year, and even really like in July or June. Then of course Tech, Super Saiyan Gogeta, the one that I just left, is gonna come back on that banner as well. He's like the main, again, that banner's always like every year. I should have pulled it beforehand, but yeah, that banner's up every year and stuff like that though. So you get tickets for those, gonna be free, looking about free missions. Probably gonna, I mean, not buy them though, but probably gonna, like, yeah, be missions and stuff like that. Though, so, yeah. I think this is just, they add anything here. You have the Kai's for the missions and stuff like that. You got Dozakai's, regular Kai's, some Dragon Stones and stuff like that, of course. Yeah, daily missions and stuff like that, of course, very just like all the daily missions and stuff like that. So, they're very typical. This one is the new Redstone, of course. They actually, like I said, added Dragon Ball Super, move a little bit. Dragon Ball Super Broly and, PyCon. Again, not really just, I don't know, I don't really think they're worth it. Like I said, Topo's decently good. These guys are actually really good to get. Again, I make videos with you guys almost all the time, though, excuse me. But yeah, like I said, Gogeta, Janemba are really worth it. Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta is worth it. Piccolo Freeza is worth it. Tech-Tail is decently really worth it. Beerus is probably worth it. Yeah, how many users just aged really badly? They're not really good. Like, Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta, not really good. Cool is actually really good. Goku is actually decently good for Super Battle Road. Goku is really good for, like, Motion Brooks move out of road, like these two, I know they aged a little bit though, but they are okay-ish. Again, like, I've been using this for a long time. I've been using it like, really not usable anymore, like Super Saiyan 3 Goku. Like, no one's gonna want Super Saiyan 3 Goku anymore. But yeah, Gogeta, Janemba, Super Saiyan 3 Vegeta, they're all like really worth it. But it's like new players are gonna have like what to get and stuff like that though, of course, but yeah. Again, it looks like the same exact thing for Goku and JP. But also as well, we have, of course, Tech Golden Freezer right there. That's a really good worth it one. Goku by him Global is really worth it get though. I know a lot of people don't talk about him that much anymore though, because actually is really good. Who else is on here? Omega is really good, worth it to get. Let me see. Golden Freeza, these two are really worth it to get, because I love this Golden Freeza. This Golden Freeza is a really good tank. This guy's gonna be really good against like Goku family and maybe specifically like Goku category units, you know, like Krayton, heavy on target Goku category allies. These three have been added, and they're all pretty much the same unit though. They were, again, like if you really like are hardcore dead on trying to summon for like, you know, Goku and Trunks, the physical one from this year. Again, like these three, Krillin, again, the team pretty much is made for you though, like your sending update, all that stuff. But team's actually really decently good. This guy Goku's really good as well. Again, like I said, you got a couple good hit misses on here though, but this one was definitely a good W for Goku because that Goku box is so good. Even nowadays, I still use it myself. And Tech Golden Freeza is really good. Battle Road, but it's the same update. These two on the same team are so amazing. Like, they tank, plus they're like a bloodline. Oh my lord, they just, oh lordy. LR Freeza Bomb. dynamic play through this year is actually really the AGL one. Him and Cole destroyed that event. They one-shot everything. So if you're playing to find the one of the Wicked Ball stages, it was really good. There's new easy areas for JP, for Global specifically right now. I made a whole video for JP. I gotta look him somewhere apropos, somewhere I made all the data cards and stuff like that. I did videos for those already on JP. New survival route stages means the new EZA, new extreme survival route stages specifically for Global. Made the new EZA, so these guys are gonna get their EZA. So yeah, these guys are gonna get their EZA now for Global. And they're pretty much the same units, add a couple little like little notches here and there. It's pretty much them in a nutshell, pretty much though. So pretty good. I don't think they're just hearing things, but really good stuff though. Again, like I said, they're really, really good though, actually though. So yeah, pretty much the same unit that just added some little couple other things. There's the new banner right now for Global. And it can include the RPG on here though. So you can pull probably them more than God Goku and hit. But the banner is pretty okay. Like I said, Kevin's gonna get her EZA. I don't know when, because this should have came out with EZA, or EZA should have come out with Global. Alright, because these two EZA is gonna be permanent, because if you choose these medals for Kevin, she does not have a. She's like technically a sub EZA and a full on EZA if like they could at least do that for her, but no, they had these two medals because he's got these two girls specifically EZA, and they take the Kefla medals and stuff like that though. She takes the Kefla medals from these two from the EZA. So yeah, Kefla Clip God Goku actually really good. Again, like I said, the banner is actually really good, but I don't work in my list anymore with this banner. It really saving for like hardcore banner, probably save for like the you do get other cosmic summon on it, and though like I said, the Dragon Stone, you know, the race banner, you're gonna get a lot of LRs regardless of an old hot. I think already got like 4 or 5 LRs on one multi, like physical trunks, I think like Kefla Clip, I think it was like Trunks and Y, Super Saiyan 2 Gohan from last year. You know, like, you can pull a lot of LRs and stuff like that, though. But other ones you really want, though, or in general, though. But I'm saying, like, if you really want summon, probably go for the guaranteed LR banner, like, middle of the year, so you can the New Year's double banner, because we have it every year. They're going to do that for Global. This one will probably go to Nepa, maybe the Chemical Flip VCA, you know, some little stuff like that. Because Global and JP, but yeah, this is Dragonstone Carnival banner with the tickets and stuff like that. Of course, you can actually purchase and buy them. You get the packs and everything. Of course, though, you can next, like I said, literally the same exact banner, just the ticket version of this. Again, like I said, ticket version, you can put new spell trolls, get the tickets, and get like tickets version of this banner again, something like that. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, like I said, though, New Year's Temple banner plus gonna be a little bit more worth it because I can't guarantee LR at the end. The first couple steps really don't matter because, like I said, we've been like me, like last year I skipped the banner because I really need to. This year I got Goku and Hate. How about I say skip it as well? You really don't like need them again, like to win. Kind of limited down teams though. Not really limited down teams, but the year for Survival Saga already got so much help this year already though, and last year, never last year. But, like I said though, you really don't need to go crazy or whatever though, so yeah. But yeah, like I said though, Goku and Hate are actually really good. I just want to talk about them real quick because. No one knows it's destroying me right now. But yeah, I love the card art for them too. But yeah, and again, they're actually really, really good. But, again, like I said, you really, really like, don't know, like I said. They're probably like, one of the best LRs in the game, you know, top 5, top 10, or whatever. They are actually really, really good. Again, they come like a lot of decently good links with their counterparts here, Blue Goku's hits and stuff like that, of course. But, Accelerated Battle also is like basic category for everybody's fast and stuff like that, though. Of course, they also have categories insane. But yeah. Other good, so again, like I said, you really don't need them like that in the game. You really, really, really don't need them. But they actually are a good unit one. You could size, you know, have them or whatever in the game though. So, yeah, though. Again, like I said, a little bit harder than that for them. When I saw this on TMP, I was like, holy crap. But yeah, that's the Global, I'm gonna say, and it's for as well. So, the only thing missing for Global really is this Dispo Chain Battle. They got all this already. I think the World Tournament doesn't count. They got these. World Tournament does not count because Global has. Yeah, go already to a World Tournament though, so I doubt though. I mean, again, like I said, we probably have one year in New Year's maybe. Because like last year we did that, and of course last year for JP they're having the World Tournament coming up soon with baby. Of course, Khalifa's EZA right here. Like, there's only two things really missing out of all this celebration stuff though. So sadly though, a little Global shaft though, just those two Janepa. Again, like I said, almost 30 years of World Global kind of got shafted. I don't know what they're gonna do for EZA. Probably like New Year's, the Kefla stuff, maybe Super Vegeta, specifically like Seal. Yeah, like he's like the next one that is the Trunks, of course, like I said, we just got before, you know, Hero Celebration on JP. So, yeah. I get a lot of little stuff like that for Global's missing though, but again, like I said, they're almost a year in a row with SHAFTMAS. Again, a lot of stuff I can say about this though, so. Yeah. Crazy. So, yeah, Global, third year in a row got shafted. Last year was, what, I can't remember last year. I know the year before was Calculus with Goku, and that Well, that banner was horrible, but yeah, even before that, it was like, hey, that banner was, I mean, he was good for like a month and the whole meta shift had changed, though. But yeah, again, Gaga Good Hit, you really don't need them, though. They're actually really good. The category's really good. I know Global Base and the Kepler ETA, which a lot of people said about that in the typical chain battle. There's only two really things I'm missing for the celebration. They easily could put it in here on one, because, Global did just have a generic chain battle, but that was not that long ago. They didn't feel that long ago. It was not long ago, just, I don't know what Global did. They always had something to Christmas. What's up? I don't know, Koto, you were doing so good. Oh, I'm joking. Anyways, we got version D coming up next year, early next year, probably in January, because Global just had an update about 2 months-ish, about like a month ago-ish. And Global usually waits like 2 months after the updates and stuff like that, in general, though, so, yeah. So, yeah, that should be early next year, stuff like that. Wake us up, though, so, yeah. See you guys later, though. Thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Good luck. Make sure to stay safe. Watch your hands. God bless. All of you. Going up. So, we got Dragon Balls. And, of course, you like to hit again. A little shaft miss, a little stuff, though. Like I said, though. A lot of, yeah, shaft miss. A lot of just crazy stuff. Missing Gobo. Fetch your game, please. But, yeah. Gotta go ahead and there for sure. Run it. There's nothing to talk about, though. See you guys later, though. We can go.